Yes, this is a more positive story because yoghurt can help you fight cancer.
Yeah, no, this is interesting. They looked at yoghurt, which is fermented milk, and sauerkraut, which is fermented cabbage, and they found that these foods promoted anti-inflammatory bacteria in your gut, which helps you to fight disease, and they even mentioned cancer here. Now, what's interesting here is people don't realise your gut is not just for food. Your gut is one of the main parts of your immune system, which has helped you to fight all sorts of infections and diseases. And so having the good bacteria in there, they wipe out the bad bacteria, and that helps the sort of the response of the body to any attack upon it. And they're saying that really, that, you know, in the future, doctors will be analysing your gut bacteria and then prescribing certain probiotics, you know, the live yogurts, etc., to reduce the risk of certain diseases and cancer. I mean, even now, some specialists are doing fecal transplants, transplanting feces from one patient into another.
Why?
Because of the bacteria, the high bacteria, good bacteria.
And it's good bacteria.
Yeah.
In there. Sounds horrible, but they must
surely that's
it
been treated in some way.
I don't know any more about it except I've seen fecal transplants mentioned.
Well, I've never heard that before. Yeah.